Hello everyone, I am back again with one more chapter in mathematics, that is subtraction, and this is for standard 4. Now look here, the bigger number from which we subtract the smaller number is called minuend. So top bigger number is called minuend, and the number which we subtract is called subtrahend, and the result which we get after subtraction is called difference. So top number is called minuend, second one is called subtrahend, and the result is called difference. Now I have taken one example over here, 9318 minus 8342. The numbers I have written over here. So 8 minus 2, we get what? 6. 1 minus 4, we cannot subtract from the smaller number, so I borrowed 1 from here, so this number has become what? 11. And this number, 2. 11 minus 4, 7. Again, from 2 you cannot subtract 9, so I borrowed 1 from here. So this becomes 12, and 9 over here becomes what? 8. 12 minus 3, you get 9, and 8 minus 8, 0. Next, we come to simplify. The question I have written over here, 3004 plus this number, minus this number, minus this, plus this. Now in this type of sum, you take first the plus numbers, means 3004, 4673 and 98. Plus numbers over here you add. After addition, I got this number. Now, minus number, that is minus 783, I have written over here, minus 6735, so minus 6735, same sign, minus over here, don't subtract, we have to add over here. So, minus numbers also you add. So, I have added over here and sign I have put what over here? Minus. Now, take these two numbers and then you have to subtract, 7775 minus 7518. Again, I cannot subtract 8 from 5, so I borrowed 1 over here. So 15 minus 8, 7. This has become 6. 6 minus 1, 5. 7 minus 5, 2. And 7 minus 7, 0. This is how we simplify. Plus numbers you add, minus numbers you add, and then you subtract. I hope it is clear. Next, we come to word problems. See number 2 over here. A milkman was carrying 1827 bottles of milk in his trunk. If 259 bottles were broken, how many bottles were left? So many bottles he had and so many bottles broke. How much is left with him? That means you have to subtract. So over here, you have to write the statement on your own. These two numbers you have to subtract. You have to do at home. Number 2. Then number 4. A bakery produced 14,809 cakes in year 2016. Out of them, 987 cakes were eaten. How many cakes were left in the bakery? So many cakes he had and so many cakes were eaten. So how many are left? That means you have to subtract. So 14,809 cakes were there and so 987 were eaten. So how much is left with him? So you have to subtract. You have to write the statement and subtract. Next sum, number 8. A library has 5,495 books. 1,381 books were issued, means given out for reading. How many books are left in the library? So how many are left means you have to subtract. So 5,495 minus 1,381. You have to write the statement and you have to subtract. Try to write the statement, learn to write the statement on your own. When the school reopens, I'll see all these sums. If you haven't understood, then I will show on the blackboard when the school reopens. By the time you do and practice chapter 3 at home. I hope you have understood this chapter. Till then, have a nice day. Thank you.